This is the Wildlife Ambassador Building, and this is home to over 200 animals.
Hey guys, what are you doing?
A lot of the animals that we have here in our building, you won't see exhibited throughout the park unless we're doing a special event where, you know, we'll do a keeper talk and we can bring an animal to that area. The only time you'll actually see these animals besides for special events is when they go to classrooms. The kids in the Bronx, you know, really appreciate getting to meet one-on-one with an animal.
Most of our ambassador animals were rejected by mom, problem animals from other zoos. Those are my favorites. That boa, it's named Lexus because years ago, we got a call that there was a snake coming out of a Lexus in the parking lot. I brought him to the health center, said, I'll take him. This is an African brush-tailed porcupine. She has a bad reputation. Maybe that's why I like her.
We are totally the island of misfit toys. It's like, oh, we don't want this animal? Okay, great, we'll take it.
Come on, old man. Yeah.
Dave came to us 13 years ago. That feels good, huh, buddy? He was ordered online by a 15-year-old boy in New Jersey.
For animals that need a home, we're their home.
Kevin is a very sweet emu. She's just misunderstood.